Hey guys, I'm Karan Binani from MobiScrub and I finally got the much awaited Burgundy Red Samsung Galaxy S8. Now the good thing about the S8 is that the back is all glass and that lends beautifully to any color on that material. We've seen that in the past with other colors that started with the Galaxy S6 actually when the emerald green came out, and that was a beautiful color. Anyway, so let's open this up and let's see what we have here. Here's the device and that color looks fabulous. Now, colors are subjective and a lot of you might like it, a lot of you might not like it. No one's judging, okay? I have the device in front of me and I'm not particularly too fond of the color red, but this is not one of those attention-seeking bright reds that I typically detest. But let's talk about it more shortly after we see what's inside the box. All right, so first thing, you've got your quick start guide. Let's open that a little later. You have the adaptive fast charger. That's pretty normal with any Samsung flagship device nowadays. Your Type-C adapters, one wherein you know you can connect with another phone to transfer data, and another one is just a micro USB to Type-C. The standard Type-C cable. You've got the AKG headsets, which are pretty good. And let's see if Samsung has included the cover, but there is none. It comes with the Note 8 and the S9, but not with the S8, which is fine. You can always get one. So that's pretty much it inside the box. Now let's talk about the color. It's definitely one of the best colors that I've seen on devices with glass backs. It's fresh, it's really subtle, it's soft and easy on the eyes. I love the way the light bounces off its surface. It's almost as if, you know, the color is flowing, like I've just poured shades of red over the device. And just the way light reflects off it, I mean, just look at that. I mean, it's got shades of black, red, pink, a lot of energy on the back. And the burgundy red looks even better outside where there's ample sunlight. Just don't spoil it with a cover that just defeats the very purpose of having a good-looking smartphone with a brilliant color. And just to give you a glimpse of how it compares to the coral blue on the Galaxy S9 Plus here, both of them actually exhibit similar effect, the shades, the reflection of light, and even the tone of color being on the subtle side. Clearly, the red still dominates over the blue very much, and much more attractive too. But as I said, colors are a subjective choice, and you could totally prefer the coral blue over the burgundy red. It's just, I think it's a very personal thing. Also, owning the red Galaxy S8 is always going to be an exclusive thing because not a lot of people are going to have this color. So, you know, it's one of a kind and it's a total head turner. Besides, I think it's a great time to get the Galaxy S8 because it's for ₹49,999 in the market and there is a 10,000 rupee cashback offer running right now. So you can get it for ₹39,999, and I think it's a fabulous device for that price. Despite the fact that it's a 2017 phone, it still is one of the best looking devices in the market and it's still got all the features and a great camera along with it.